Hey friend, have you ever met someone of different color from your own? And how did you feel when you met such a person with different color? And where do you think is the source of racism in the world? And do you think we are doing enough to fight racism?
Exception. You are here as you are. You're understood and you feel included. Inclusion to me is what belonging means.
How old was I when I became aware of my race?
I say I was quite young, maybe around about 6 or 7.
You go out, you go to school, and you're different to everybody else.
Probably became aware of my race in my later years.
Can I spend time on social media without fear of being racially abused?
No, I can't.
I really need to guard myself.
Can I be sure my name won't stop me from getting a job interview?
Do I see people who look like me in positions of power or authority?
If I'm stopped by police, can I be sure it's not because of my race?
I feel like...
Like you're different. Go back to your countries, close the border.
Isn't that the world is meant to be all of us together, equally?
No matter how challenging the conversation, we need to talk about racism and the causes of inequality. By taking a stand against racism, we can build a fair and equal society for all.
And while all of this, unfortunately, they are our world leaders who promote racism. Just look at this. Do you think it's a coincidence that this world leader jumps a nigger and then he goes back? Even though the black person tries to touch him, but he dodges him. Do you think it's a coincidence? Check this out.
Nice to meet you. Peter Tencio.
All right. Nice to meet you.
Jerome Smith.
Come on, bro. What's up, fam? You know this.
Keith Williamson.
Nice to meet you.
Mary All Woodbury. Right.
Nice to meet you.
Jay Martell.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Tasha Robbins.
Come on, come on, come on. Feel that?
Emily
Hi.
George.
All right. Nice to meet you.
Daryl Stokes.
Come on. What's up, fam? How you doing?
All right.
Never forget about...
It is like he's paying the same card to this white girl. You see? Anyway, the world is meant to be a very good place for all human race if we all observed the equality. So thank you, don't forget to subscribe and give your opinion.